We've got Tom on my mount here right now. If I feel his weights on my stomach, then I'm gonna try to trap an arm, put a hand on the hip. I'm gonna try to oompa him so he posts his hands over there or posts his legs there. As soon as he feels me grab his triceps, if I didn't lock out this leg to protect it from sprawling or posting, then he knows, hey, I don't feel a leg, or even if I do, I'm gonna try to post my leg out. So when he feels this tricep, he's just gonna get ready to post in this position. If he feels me grab this tricep, he's gonna know I'm probably gonna oompa him and turn him that way. If I don't protect this foot, then he's gonna post out that foot over there. But in this case, I'm baiting him. I'm letting him post his leg out because it's gonna allow me to shrimp him a little bit easier. So again, I have this hand. I oompa, I turn him, and then I let him post. Perfect, I can now push this leg out, and then I can lock it into place. Then we do the other side. I have him here. I oompa, he posts the leg out, good for me. I have my elbow to push him. I have my leg, I can lock it in here. Or I can lock it in this way. It doesn't matter how I triangulate his feet. Now it's harder for him to go back in the mount or even go in the side mount. Then he's gonna have to work it from there. So just practice that. We'll reverse it right now. So Tom will do it, excuse me. So he's gonna allow me to post out my leg here. So I feel him grab one triceps. I'm like, huh, he's probably gonna push me to that side, but I feel his foot. So I'm like, I know that I'm gonna be able to post out. So he's gonna oompa me that way, and I post out here. But he wanted me to post out there. Now he's gonna shrimp to that side and get the leg out around, wrap it, lock it in place. Now it's hard for me to get in the mount. It's hard for me to get in that side mount. Then we switch sides. So again, the weight's no longer on his on my legs, it's on his stomach. So he's gonna get ready to oompa. He traps that arm. I said, oh, he didn't trap this leg, so I'm gonna post it. He oompas, I post it right away. He pushes it over, he locks the leg in place. So practice that.